Welcome to episode 6 of Let's Play Stranded of Bichon Shanley. Well, two things. First of all, oh boy. I don't know if you guys noticed last episode, but that frigging water still of mine is empty. Not good. That is not good. Not good, not good, not good at all. I'm gonna be needing to rely on frigging coconuts, and soon. Which sucks. Now, what the heck was I willing to do? Alright. Come on, break up that frigging crap, can you? Alright. Well, first of all, I should probably. Where's my kindling? We got a bit of a problem. We're out of water. I wish I had another friggin' water still collector. Fire pit. Well, we need a fire pit. Three rocks and... Does that say fire? So it says cook. I hate to admit it, but I hope it rains. And it looks like it's gonna. Looks like it's gonna rain. Hopefully the rain actually comes this way this time. I need water fast. At the same time, I don't want to go swimming in the water. I think it's actually gonna rain this time. Oh yeah. But this points out something very critical. If I'm to have any hope of surviving for a prolonged period, I'm going to need a second water still collector. One, it has become quite clear that one is not enough. Yeah, I know. Gotta wait for the water still collector. On the wonder, there's no prawns. Okay, so we had a bit of a growl. Luckily, fiber is not one of them. Luckily, fiber is no longer one of them. Down those thin trees, you know, these things, thickest trees, give us some extra wood without actually sacrificing ponds. We should probably chop the thickest trees. They're good for gathering sticks. So we can build more foundations without sacrificing any palms. Those palms ain't no food. We wouldn't want to cut off our food supply, that would be. See, let's go. Did that palm actually regrow? I guess even palms regrow. Switch to our hammer. roll one last. Oops. What am I doing? Besides being an idiot. Now we need to start building walls. Wood wall, we need sticks. I hate to admit, but we're gonna have to chop a tree. We're gonna have to chop a palm. At least one palm. Is there a coconut in this palm? Nope. No coconut in this palm. Okay, there's a little stick here. Now what you can do with a wood log is keep chopping at it until it becomes sticks. And we need water once again. Our thing should be full. No, it's not full. It's mostly full, which is good. It'll buy us some time. Alright. Time to start crafting wooden walls. Can you not go in my face? Yeah. Oh, there's a pond sapling here too. This gives us pump. Of course, we can't pick it up. Water to it passively. Now I get it. Oops. Oh, I get it. It adds water passively when it's not raining. I did not know that. Where am I gonna put these? Where's my pretty knife? Where did I put my knife? I dropped it somewhere. Doesn't help that I pretty can't see. We're gonna save, and we're gonna sleep. I wish I could friggin' make more than. Oh, there it is. Maybe I should just trigger and start flopping crap in it. I should probably not drop back into the green, because then it'll pop. I don't know why I have friggin'. Wood sticks in there. Should probably take them and, you know, build a wall. not like the kind of walls that frigging. What the frick? Why can't I build a wall here? What do you mean I can't build a wall there? Pee-pee plants seem to be for freaking curing ant meat. Seem to be for curing ant for antidotes and crap. At least I would assume. Get that crude knife the heck out of here. Where the heck is my crude knife? Where I put a crude knife in there. Where did I put that crude knife? I'm gonna put that stone tool in here in case I need it sometime. This is always annoying, running out of room. Why is that palm sapling floating? And why is there a stick, random stick on the ground? No clue, but I'll tell you one thing. We're gonna go back to our thing and figure out how to build this friggin' stupid ass wall. Okay, we're gonna figure out how to build this stupid-ass wall. Wait, did I remember to drink when we got out? I'm guessing no. That was probably a close call right there. Maybe I can build it from the outside. Easy when you know how. Easy when you know how. Nothing in here that I want. Nothing in here that I want. Throw it here. We're going to build another wall. And we're going to have to do it from the outside. Game is being stubborn. Start to construct the shack. Yes, we are starting to build our friggin' house, little shack. Then I'm gonna move everything inside, cause you know. I honestly wish I collected those barrels. Alright, I'm gonna start moving my crap inside. Is there a way you can bring it? Ugh, if I do it like this. That's good enough. Then I'll move this over here. Not exactly the cleanest way to do it, things, but hey. Not exactly the cleanest way to do things, but hey. Alright. Hey, there we go. I'll see if I can get the third one on here. Nope. Nope. Attempt number three. Nope. Try number four. Number five? Nope. How about we put it behind the thing? Darn thing. What the fuck? It was almost standing upright. Alright. Maybe do a jump drop? Oh, this must be what must be what it's like to be like Ray to try and pile shit on top of each other. Oh my goodness. Okay. Ugh. Fuck. This works. Ta-da! 5 years later. Bowl. 5 years frickin' later. Bowl. that was just sad. Next episode. Hopefully I'll get the hut